Hello, sweets.
Oh, school.
Oh, Ali.
What was that thing with the kid back
there? Dad, it was nothing.
Doing the right thing is never nothing, Billy.
Don't believe what you see, it's a show, yeah, we put in the work.
Young, wild, and out of control. They say I'm angry for understanding. We don't talk a lot now.
William Wyatt, put your hands behind your head.
I love you.
I'm the director here at the Burnville Camp for Boys. I know there's got to be some other place you'd rather be.
I haven't actually been to some of the places I'd rather be.
I'm Nathan's son.
You all right?
Push with your arms!
I can't!
Come on, you waste of space!
How do you live with yourself?
What happened?
I fell.
You have a falling epidemic here.
I'm broken and I'm bad.
I just wanted to know if you're okay.
This is how you break the
ice. Seem to be on some kind of mission,
bent on saving every boy here at the camp.
I don't work here, Billy, but I bet neither of us are going to be here forever.
I think it was Albert Camus who said that a man can hang himself with too much cleverness.
It wasn't Camus who said that. It was Billy the Kid.
Respect is your biggest problem, son. And if you're lucky, somebody won't have to beat it into you.
You don't know what goes on in that place.
Little one-on-one.
Life is the Burnville Camp for Boys.
Oh, jeez.
You know what? Shut up and listen to me.
Get.
And the only way out is through.
Get.
Stick down.
Whatever you did, you're too smart to be in here.
Billy, do you know why you're here? Not because you dealt drugs or you stole a car. Because you need to learn that no one gets away with anything.
You are not dying, okay? Nobody is dying.
Maybe you can't get really found until you get really lost.